Hi, this is Krista DeBlond reporting to you from Astoria, Oregon. This community, the oldest settlement west of the Rocky Mountains, has always had a way of greeting stranger or friend without really having to use a handshake, which nowadays seems pretty politically correct. We are fortunate to have Column Man with us today to introduce us to some of the folks from this coastal community, as we see how they follow the rules of social engagement without shaking hands. Well, howdy, Column Man. Can you show us your handshake? Wonderful. It's like when you're climbing the column. Column Man is taking me to downtown Astoria, where we're going to see some of those unique handshakes. Oh, it's the mayor of Astoria. What are you doing downtown today?
Downtown supporting local businesses by buying to-go meals.
Wonderful. Hey, do you have any local handshakes you could teach us?
I've got great greetings. How about the pullback? No. Got the toe tap. And when I see Column Man, I always give him a jazz hands. Hey, Column Man. Remember, maintain safe social distancing.
Here we go!
Bring back the wave. A salute. Get creative with it. Make it your own.
How do you do it? Shake hands, shake hands, shake hands. And how do you do it? Shake hands, state your name and business.
Groucho.
Groucho.
Do some air kisses.
Have this awkward handshake hug confusion, that needs to stop right now.